dreamed of you this morning. Then came the dawn and I thought you were here with me. What it is, y'all? It's your boy Munz. Yeah, I'm sitting real nice right now. Real nice. Oh, I see the B right there. That's for Bos Brown right here. All day. Yo, man, this is major. It's real major. I'm sitting in the driver's seat of a Bentley drop top coupe. The wood grain on the steering wheel. Man, it feels nice. Nice. As you can see, it's nothing but leather and wood. Wood and leather. Yo, this is me. At first, I had my eyes on the Lambo. Then I saw the Aston Martin DB9 drop top, of course. And the Bentley was my first pick. That's what I really, really wanted, say about 3 years ago. And I'm like, you know, that's what I wanted. I had an old Buick Riviera, 1987. It's called the Bent. I called it the Bent. And not only I called it the Bent, but everybody else called it the Bent. Everybody called it the Bent because it was bent up in the spot. But I called it the Bent because I knew that was going to be. I felt like I was in a Bentley. Now, fast forward. 6-7 years from that, driver's seat, real Bentley. Yeah, you see it, you gonna see me in it too, all day. This is where it happens. It's the BOS, y'all. B to the O to the S, Boss Lifestyle, brings up success. That's what we do. We live fresh. Riding fresh whips, we got cake in the accounts, and whoever wants to be in that same position can, because we teach and educate. Yeah, I'm playing for life, because I teach and educate people how to make money.